Nigerian actress and filmmaker Happy Juliet has been in the industry for many years. Usually, she produces as many low-budget movies as she can in a year to make up for low payments from local distributors and losses from piracy. But now she's focusing on quality, hoping that her movie gets a shot at international screens.
We the filmmakers, we've been suffering, and we are still suffering in the hands of these distributors. Because I don't see any reason why I should work for my money. Everything comes from me, and then you want to rip me off.
Nigeria's movie industry, Nollywood, attained global recognition for its volume of production, ranked second to India's Bollywood. But that trend is changing, and filmmakers are reducing their dependence on local distribution.
There's no how Netflix or Europe or whatever will have my movie without me giving them. That means I have collected some money from them. So any movie we see there, definitely the producer must have collected part of the money or full from them before they can afford to put it online.
But eliminating the so-called middlemen or local distributors is only a part of the solution for Nigeria's filmmakers. Nigeria's poor internet infrastructures and high data costs means, despite the involvement of international and local online streaming services with producers, viewers still struggle to access movies.
Bothered us in the beginning, but again, it made us think outside of the box. So in order to tackle that challenge, we decided to go beyond data, and we decided to de-emphasize on our streaming access, aspect of our business, and focus more on creating an app from scratch. Aside from that, we also came up with kiosks. So what the kiosk does is that it allows for our consumers to go to the kiosk and then they can download movies.
Despite showing the fastest growth rates in internet penetration, Africa remains in the bottom rank with only about 35.2% of the population using the internet. Nigeria's government in the last few years has created an enabling environment for many broadband service providers to make cheap data available. But millions of movie lovers here still depend on local distributors, a practice that promotes piracy. Timothy Obiezu for VOA News, Abuja.